BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
So hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hereford's Royal National College. Now Jack Raven came to our attention a few months ago now, playing a host of open mic nights around Lebury and Malvern. In fact, every other Tuesday he hosts his own open mic night at the Trumpet Inn. Some real sensational tracks. So without any further ado, with this band, ladies and gentlemen, Jack Raven!
Sniffing crime. Who's sick and tired of the tried and tested failures? I'm the loser with the juicy fruits, sucking on the knuckle roots. The slow man buying more to people better known to tread. So many clued and known men, it's better know that we tried. Who here is kicking themselves for living too long to die? Giving them every time you get a shot, stick in the eye. Who's tired and bored of being the one who's laughing now? Give it a moderate thought before grabbing a drink and take a vow. So many mind more people better know that you try. So many cloud and moments better know that you try. So give it some time. You're always gonna try. Open a door for a woman smiling. Well, thank the guy. How many times have you heard this before? It's all in the eyes. I look at them once before. They're in the mood to have a cry. There's so many minor people better know to try. Well, so many clued and known men, it's better know to try. Well, give it some time. Thank you. and a bottle 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 and a rum for me. So drink like a man and fight like a man. And as a pirate, it's life for me. Drink him hard, he's yo ho ho, and get another one for me. Smoke him around and yo ho ho, and a pint and a half for free. So drink him hard, he's yo ho ho. Brother and yo ho ho, pint and a half for free. X marks the spot of this plot. I buried my whole crew in next to the gold we stole from the hold. Galleon, well, mutiny, they cried, you ho, in the name of the pirate code. And they left me alone with a barrel of rum and a knife to cut my throat. But I can swim and I jump straight in, and I swam to the anchor chain. Now lice the rum and top of their grins as I slept on the Spanish main. So drink up hearties, yo ho ho, and get another one for me. And smoke with my brother and yo ho ho, point for the half for free. Drink up my heart as yo ho ho, and get another one for me. Smoke up my brother and yo ho ho, and a pint and a half for free. From the gold Caribbean Sea. Hey!
Snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
What's Jack Raven? Is that your real name, or is it kind of like an amalgamation of names of the people in your band?
It's more of a name to sort of describe the feeling of listening and playing music.
So that's not your real name. What is your real name then?
Well, that would be telling.
Okay, let's get some other real names. What's your name?
My name's Kieran.
I'm Giles.
I'm James Burnham. Well, I've known Jack for some years now. We first met in the studio at my house, and Jack had some songs and we started recording. We did like a 4-track acoustic EP.
And Open Mic Nights is where it's at, so much so that you host your own at the Trumpet Inn.
Open mics are great, finding local musicians who are willing to play and perform. I think that open mics are a brilliant source for the music industry to find those musicians, what they're looking for. You can find all sorts, mandolin players, violin players, bouzouki players, everything. Around here, it's immense how big the underground folk scene is.
There's somebody like Nick Davis from Johnny Cash Roadshow, guitarist. If he's free and he's not so busy, you know, you get players that have been blooded like that, you know, come along and really know their stuff. Various people are going to the Malvern scene, you know.
That's fast.
Yeah, because you've got the likes of Tyler Massey, you know, guys like Ray Stroud, they come over, and the sign of it's a healthy thing. You know, it's really encouraging, especially in these times of not much money and stuff. It's good that people help each other out and they play in the right spirit, you know.
Now, this almost sounds like a daft question, but you ask it to everyone and everyone's always got a different kind of response to this. What makes you want to join a band and be in a project like this?
I love music anyway, and I've got a few different sort of projects on the go. I mean, I've played some guitar at home and things. I've been working on some Pink Floyd covers and play a bit of piano as well. Like, I've played it a lot as a child, and I've taken it up again in the last sort of 6 months or so. I've started playing piano again. When you can share it with other people and join in with other people's music, you get a fuller sound.
It's like almost from the 60s when they had the free love idea, but only with music, you know.
Free music?
Free music, sort of, yeah, exactly.
It's so easy to download files from one project, and then you do a remix for someone and you send it back. They happily do a remix for you, so you send them the files. And you can even write projects like that as well, like write songs. So I might program a drum beat and then send that over to them, and they might put the bass down, a few bits of keys, and it comes back as well. I think it's sort of the new age of composing music.
Not just sort of limiting ourselves to just acoustic music, you know.
Well, you're a real inspiration, all of you, so thank you and really well played today.
Thanks for the opportunity.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Could you find a bit of intolerance to the people can't muster up a glance their way? Talk about making a day, well, what about mine? Gonna work both ways. Only in Britain could you find a person paying for a cab ride home for the homeless, and even now and then, when a sun does shine, take another slice of American pie. Only in Britain would you rather be smitten when you clearly find that we've all just bit enough money and we can chew with the beauty left. Let well put a government and best. Only in Britain does have a nice day. Thank you very much for the common display. Say what you mean and mean what you say. The Irish way to you. To me, the Indies, well, yes, you should. It's good for the blind to ride. And you drink up in the mud. If you could, you would. You drink away the day to right here. And your fear is far away. So to right here. And your fear is far away. Tears and fears are far away from here. Stand in line with the slowest moving part of a Cornish tin mine, and he says quite nicely, things are looking pricey. How long are you down there for? Only in Britain I am more of a mess on the bus, cussing at the old boy, making such a fuss on the backseat. Isn't it a repeat of a Friday night when they're always right? Only in Britain could you find one, two, or three, or four, or five cameras on your backside at a time. Isn't it fine that the line was crossed in an instant, blowing up a mine? Only in Britain does have a nice day, miss. Thank you very much for the common display. Say what you mean what you say. The Irish way to go. Do you think it is? Well, you should ask for the blood to ride. And you drink up in the mud. If you could, you would. You drink away the day to right here. And your fear is far away. That's a two right here. And your fear is far away. Your tears and fears are far away. Your fear is far away. I said to right here, and your fear is far away. Tears and fears are far away from here.
Thank you, you've been really nice, audience. This is going to be our last song. It's called All Roads Lead to Home.
A hopeful smile doesn't hurt for a while. Well, where did the candle go and the pop didn't flow? Glistening in the eye doesn't feel like a lie. Excuse me, a tear doesn't fall from the sky. The next big shot carries the bags for the hopeful way. He didn't like the clothes anyway. Your old boy couldn't have handled and break. Aye. This is why I have never seen him cry. With the Lord on the shore, the world ain't left yet. Like another prey. Full of the funny colours from that gifted. Feel like I need to fly. But the road never led the traveller on it. So it's the old said we all lead to home. And all the roads lead to Apple.
luxury didn't seem like the perfect seat. The rights all run with our sodden covered feet. Violence in the downstairs, heart skips a beat. I take him for a spin before she finally began. And hit me in the zone, it's a dissonant tone. And you're doing it for this fiery zone. And here I say, it's a way for the fray. And the path to the laughter that came from. Oh, my Lord, I'm sure that the world ain't left it bare of its pride. Full of the funny colors and that gift, it felt like an eagle flying. The road never let the gender on that sore. As they all said, we all lead to home. And all roads lead to. That they all lead to home, and all roads lead to home. All roads lead to home.
Listen to hundreds of live gigs.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
I thought they were fantastic. They were absolutely great. I mean, the first song he did was Steve Earle, Copperhead Road. That's a great, fantastic song. Kind of folky. Bit of Fiddler on the Roof at times, weren't they, on one of the numbers? Really entertaining as well, and you could see the guy, lovely guy, and it came across in his playing as well.
I thought they were really good. I really enjoyed the fact that they were so young and playing that sort of music. It shows us that there's hope out there for live music, and that's all that matters to us, I think.
Top act, weren't they? Something pretty special, really. On stage, big presence. Very big, yeah. Well enjoyed. Couldn't get any better, really, could you? For a four-piece, big sound.
I thought he was a nice, fresh young man, giving a lovely new sound, actually. Very in vogue at the moment. Very confident. Just thoroughly enjoyed it.
I thought they were great, yes. Did I hear them say they do something at the trumpet? We might call in and have a look at them sometime.
Jack Raven was fantastic, really enjoyed it. I only caught at the end of the set, and it was a lovely, sweet drive over to Hereford today.
They were absolutely great. Absolutely loved them. Great little band. Just imagine a party, a garden party with them. It's a great bit of music they were playing. It's lively. It sounds quite meaningful, original.
I thought they were smashing, and so did everybody else in the hall. They really got across to people that had no business liking them. They got the message. They brought the word to the faithful. They're going places, and I'm going there with them. And you'd be a fool to miss out, and you don't look like a foolish man.
Text 81333 and start your message with HW.
BBC introducing.
Be part of it.
In Hereford and Worcester.